Slayer, 7 Days to Die with Silver Blade.
damn it, son of a... Ouch.
You must remember to...
Hey, Miles Power!
Don't you feel foolish?
Greetings, minions, survivalists, and fellow gamers. This is Silverblade playing 7 Days to Die, Alpha 15.1. And this is episode number 71. And if you saw the last episode, we came through here at this Shotgun Messiah and looted the unholy hoil out of it. This is our collected haul so far. And this is in conjunction with stuff we picked up along the way. Not all this stuff is going to be coming home with us. In fact, all this is going to stay here. Because this is just a waypoint for our return trip home. Right now we're going to go and tackle the working stiff in the neighborhood. Alright, that'll have to do. So we'll have to brave a storm of dogs and puking police. Let's see, should be out this way somewhere. Unless I'm thinking of some other town that had a Shotgun Messiah. Oh, hello. And I'm freezing. Not good. Alright, so we'll just, oops. Alright, so that should warm us up a little bit. I want to find that Shotgun Messiah, or Working Stiff, because I'm pretty sure there's one here in Graveston. Pretty sure. Doesn't that mean I'm absolutely sure? So that's the road we came in on. So let's cut across here. Woo, that's a pretty big pothole. That's like a Michigan-sized pothole right there. Not as in the size of Michigan, but as in like a typical pothole found in the state of Michigan. And there's an apartment building. Something to note for future reference. Oh, hi, pup. Bad pup. How dare you dodge my bullets, Matrix dog? Okay, apparently there isn't a working stiff in Graveston. I'm a little unhappy about that. Yep. It's just the Shotgun Messiah. I could have swore there was another store right next door to it. Alright, Mr. Ossifer. Oh! You're not blowing up on me, Chubbs. Military vest. Keep the sandwich, you filthy animal. Lollipop. And double tap. And puppy. Woo! Poochikins, you and your buddies can go bye-bye. Did not need that. Especially since I'm still infected from the last episode. Might get that remedied along the way. Emphasis on might. So just working our way through the wasteland and cutting our way. I think I'm just going to go straight north across country to get to the Cracker book, because I direly need that mini bike book. There he is. Hey there, Fifi. And there's more. Hello. I knew you were there, mother. Whew. That was something. Hey. If she ain't packing food, she's packing ammo, and I like this type of lady. So it looks like it's just a straight shot now to Crackerbook Land. Alright, I see a target of opportunity. I haven't found a whole heck of a lot of coal, and I need it. I have a fair supply of nitrate. It's the coal that I'm lacking. Excuse me. And you can get coal from these, too. Oh, you should have been. There we go. Got one. You don't get much, but you get some wood, you get some, coal. I don't need the wood that bad. Which is why I like the burning biome. If you have a ample supply of nitrate, which, you know, really, whoever does have an ample supply of nitrate? But back when torches was coal and wood, this is where you would get light. Now it's just a place to get burnt and bitten. Ladies. Oops. Getting a little shaloppy. Wait your turn, Burning Man. It's always ladies first. Now your turn. Boop, got your nose. Boop, got your nose. Yeah. Got your other nose. Or wait. Hey, gunpowder on a Burning Man. That sounds very OSHA approved. Hey, okay, I'm gonna leave the faucet. Skill and scavenging, level 60. Derp derp. Okay, nothing too spectacular. Okay, so we'll just keep moving on up to the north side to that deluxe bookstore in the sky high high. Alright, never mind. Alright, so now we're gonna go cross country. We're gonna try to see if we can find some more coal deposits or nitrate. Either or will do. I spy with my little eye. Nothing, because I'm going blind. But I see deer. That is the perfect of most perfect shots on a deer. And luckily it wasn't with a pistol, because a pistol would have missed. Okay. Crack a book should be just over that hill. I was hoping to find some honey. Because I got this funky itch. And another stump over there. Alright, bookstore should be just up this way. Should be. And there it is. And we got company. Bet that Cass. Where is he? Hello. Ah, he was sporting wood. All right, let's get inside. Gotta like this welcoming committee. Airdrop. Can't fixate on that right at the moment. Ooh, yeah, buddy. Reload. Whoop, 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 whoop. Drop. Stay down. There we go. And I got too much shit. Although, I do gotta say, carrying meat on me makes me quite popular with the ladies. As it should. Why you guys have to be exploding all over? It's nasty. Took it on the chin! Got him again! You don't need that leg. Yeah. I might not need my face in a minute here. If you don't drop dead, I'm gonna think you're like a tank or something. Squish. Somebody's inside, and that just does displease me. Well, okay, I need to place a second chest there. Everything else can go in here. Alright. Let's go shopping. Come on. Mini bike book. Please. No mini bike book. Come on. I'm seeing everything else but. Come on. I don't need all this damn paper. I'm getting frustrated because there's only like 4 shells left. Skunked again. Get down from there. Yeesh. Wait, did I get this register? Yes. Hey, Edgar. Nope. I take it you want to come in and say hi. Wrong door, jerky. Gotcha. Alright, so let's close this up. Sounds like I was deprepping from surgery. And it is a bit of a surgical operation, I suppose. Alright, max level for gunsmithing, I think it is. Alright, so now, let's run the building for all the other goods, because I think we took out everything but light fixtures here. I think it was like 2 weeks ago that I was last in here. But we'll be more thorough this time. We definitely got all those bookshelves. Actually, let's get these light fixtures too, since we're out here. And then after we leave here, if there's time left, we'll go after that airdrop. One thing I do like about the airdrops being at really unrealistic distances away from where you're at is that it does kind of force you out to explore the map a little bit. I mean, theoretically you could just stay in your bunker the entire damn game. With the only exception being for when you need food. And water. Well, even water and food can be brought in. Or raised in, I guess you could say. Alright. All light fixtures. Let's get all this. get the foinacha. Did I get the trash? Nope. It's a good thing I did. Oops. I have way too much of the electrical components and stuff like that, and have not really used any of them. I might have used a couple here and there, but really, I collect more than I actually use. I'm going to have to do something about that, I think. Alright. We got the sign, all the lights, yep. So now let's get these. Cardboard box. Okay, one last fixture. Paper. Chainsaw schematic, which, you know, great. Don't think I read it, because it doesn't say known. Unlocked it, so that's one that I didn't have. But the one that I really don't have, that I wish I had, is the mini bike for dumb shits book. It's redonkulous that I do not have it. I think what I'll do is I'll put this up in here, because at this point I don't think there's another store nearby that I can dump that into. Alright, so let's go after that airdrop. Oops. Oh, actually I gotta empty this car out. And there's dead zombies clean. There's one I shot here, but her remains might be up there. I don't have any more slots, really, so let's dump this stuff off. Oopsie, wrong one. We'll be coming back to get the best of the best of that stuff. Same with the stuff at the other place. Oh, we need to get these light fixtures too. And there's stuff on the roof as well. So maybe we won't get the airdrop. We'll have to see how far away it is. And that would be... Oh, it's not too far away. So let's get what's on the roof. Now, what I like to do so I can remember where ladder shafts are is just put boxes on the side. Because sometimes it's hard to see where they come up. And it's most unpleasant to jump off the roof not knowing where it's at. Meh. Ammo is ammo. Even if I don't have a working SMG right now. Meh. Not impressed. Alright, so we got that covered up pretty damn quick, actually. Alright, so we'll go dump this stuff off, go get that airdrop, and we'll call it an episode, regardless of whatever time it says on my stop clock. Okay, good. Alright, so that's good. Let's get the frames back in. So, keep the zombies out. And let's go hunt us an airdrop, shall we? It's definitely pretty countryside out here, but it's also rugged terrain on that side. Now, for those of you guys who I've watched my channel for some time, particularly the multiplayer. You'll remember these buildings up here from when Hal and Sharky and S'more and I were doing this as a multiplayer. And what's funny is these mountains weren't here. It actually dropped down and into a river. Now these are raised, so it's kind of neat to see them now. Everybody's coming out to play. Oh yeah. That's a yet. Yes! Oh, man. Oh, I had to break my streak, damn it. Oh, yeah! Double splody. Oh, that broke the streak, too. Damn it. Still, that was a hell of a lot of splody heads and a splody limb. Gotta love that. Oh yeah, neck fountain. Mailbox. Ah. I ain't gonna bother going. Whoa, hi there. Timed that one perfectly. Oh, got AK schematic, but already know it. I'm gonna have to come through here and raid these buildings at some point, because I'm sure that the bookshelves in here may has something I could use. If anything, those open signs are inviting. Miner's helmet. It's nice. Okay, on to our objective. So we'll keep going this way until the parachute and orange box at the top of the screen slides off the edge of the compass. Oh, hi there. I guess we could just, you know, miss her completely. Alright, so apparently... Oh boy, is it going to be up on the other side of the... Yeah, it looks like it's going to be on the other side of the mountain. Well, hopefully it drops off down here. And it looks like it might. Because I think there's like a crossroads up here. Oh, there's the trader shack. I'm not really holding much worth a damn on me right now. I guess we'll come here and... coffee, coffee, coffee. Just dodged the barbed wire. Alright, let's stop in here and call it an episode, I guess, and we'll pick up where we left off in the next episode. Hope I'm in the right place here. Let's see, this is Trader Joel. Jerk face. Right near the supply drop, too. So we'll... Let's see, what did I use? Trader. Okay, that's what I used for Trader Rect. Okay. There we go. All right,
all
horse face.
Prices are fair here.
Let's see, breast trophy should get some. Oh, no. Okay, that got us a little bit of loot. Coin, rather. So, let's see, what is he holding here? AK receiver, sniper rifle. Oh! It's a decent one, too. It's better than the one I got. But I left all my money back at the base. Bum bum ba dum. Oh! There's the Mini Bikes for Dumb Shits book! And I don't have. Oh. Oh. For the love of Jeebus. Oh, I'm so damn close. I can taste it. All right. I'm going to end the episode here.
Great doing business with you. Come back and tell your friends.
Piss off, you old geezer. Mad Mole. Okay, I'm cool. In the next episode, we are going to go get that frickin' airdrop. Hopefully there's some good stuff in it that I can trade to get the Mini Bikes for Dumb Shits, because I'm getting it this week, damn it. I am getting it this week. So, with that being said, check out everybody that is listed in the description box below. Check out their content. Subscribe. Tell them Silverblade sent you. And until next time, I will seizure later if I don't have a seizure right now from being so damn close I can taste it. Ah! See ya. Twitch, twitch. Oh, there. Twitch, twitch. I'm getting reclamped.